Good morning, everybody.
Let's see what this day holds, I guess. So, more updates later.